Maruti Suzuki's Nexa dealerships have confirmed that the company has discontinued the diesel engine variant of the Ignis. This is because the Ignis's diesel is priced too high and therefore the demand for the car hasn't been that great. The prices for the Ignis start at 6,32,000 rupees and go all the way up to 8,12,000 rupees. The Ignis was launched in early 2017 and was the first Maruti car to get an automatic transmission option on both the petrol and diesel engines. Maruti still sells close to 4,000 units of the Ignis a month. The car and bike team tried to reach Maruti Suzuki for a comment, but the company has not said anything on that matter so far. Jaguar Land Rover India has started taking bookings for the F-Type SVR. The F-Type SVR is the fastest production car ever from the Jaguar stable. The sports car has been developed by the Special Vehicle Operations team at Jaguar Land Rover. It is powered by a 5-litre supercharged V8 engine that produces 567 brake horsepower and develops 700 Nm of peak torque. The car can do 0 to 100 km/h in just 3.7 seconds before hitting a top speed of 322 km/h. The Jaguar F-Type SVR will be made available in the coupe and convertible versions and carries a starting price of 2 crore 65 lakh rupees. Suzuki Motorcycle India dealers have started taking bookings for the Burgman Street 125 at a token payment of 5,000 rupees. The Burgman Street 125 is a maxi scooter and will be launched in India soon. We expect the price of the scooter to be less than 70,000 rupees. Suzuki Motorcycle India has not confirmed the launch date for the scooter yet. The Burgman 125 was first showcased at the 2018 Auto Expo and it uses the same engine as on the Access 125, which is a 124cc single cylinder engine making 8 brake horsepower and 10 Newton meters of peak torque while being paired with a continuous variable transmission unit.
If you like that video, you've got to subscribe to our channel. We keep things nice and simple and yet very comprehensive just for you.